Hi guys, today I'm going to show you my night routine. I've done a video to this, but I accidentally deleted it, so I have to do another one. But I'm just going to do it again, so let's go. Okay, so I have to take off my makeup first, so I'll just get my wet flannel. Okay, so next I will brush my hair, because if you don't go for brushing your hair, then you are in trouble for the morning when you try and brush it. So I basically just take it down and start to brush it. And my hair takes a long time to brush because of how long it is. So I just need to brush it. And I need to obviously do my teeth at one point, but I do that like 1 minute before I get to bed. So yeah, and just make sure all the knots get out of your hair, because it just helps so much in the morning when you're trying to brush it. Okay, so it looks okay now. Let me put my brush back. And then I basically just chill out and enjoy my evening, because it's like late now. Like it's 9:30 practically, it's like 20 past. And now I just have a snack, and tonight I'm having hummus and cucumber. And then I basically just watch my laptop, like Alex Wasabi. I like him. He's like so cool. Like Lauren Dye. DIY, not Dye, DIY. Oh, and I want to show you this cute DIY I made. Okay, so I made a unicorn bag, and it's super cute because you can just keep stuff in it, and all you need is paper. And that is basically it. You just need paper and something to be your handle. I just chose some ribbon. So I will do a video about how to make this, or I'll just do it now, I don't know. I might do it really quickly at the end of the video, but make sure you use A3 paper, the big paper. Because if you don't, then your bag is going to be like tiny. But it's like a unicorn. And then I made a keyring thing, which is a popsicle. And I just think it's like really cute. So like just go around with this little bag, and it's like really easy to make. So now I basically just chill out, watch Alex, eat my cucumber and my dip. And yeah, just relax. this cucumber hanging from my hair. Okay, so I think I'm going to show you that dolly, like, really quickly. I'm just going to show you the bag with the popsicle, because it takes a bit of time for the popsicle. So just get some A3 paper. I'm going to do some mum's room. Just fold it. Well, not don't fold it, but fold it so that the sides meet, but there's a bit overlapping. So basically, just show you. So fold one like this, so it's like that. And then next, fold the other one, but so it's overlapping with just a bit. So like. So it's overlapping it a bit, and you'll need glue for this. But next, you have this piece of paper, I need to remember this. Yeah, okay, so you'll glue this to there. So, okay, so here we go. So it's now like this, so it just opens up like this. And obviously you need a button to your bag. So I just fold this about an inch down, like this. And then with these sides, just fold them in just a tiny bit, like half an inch or something. Just so that you get that. And do it to the other side as well. So then it ends up like this. With this bag, you'll have to now And now with this opening bit, just glue this together. I've totally forgotten what to do, but it's fine because I'm round. Okay. And then with the bit that is like this, just open it up. This should be right. Okay. And then it opens like your, this came under. And to do this again. Make sure the glue isn't really wet, because if it isn't, then it'll just fall apart when you're walking around and all of the stuff will drop out. So make sure you glue it properly. Okay, so now you have your bag. And you obviously want to decorate your bag. So the way to do this is just cut out a unicorn horn and stick it on the inside of your bag and just draw some like really cute ears, but I'm not going to do that now because it's like really late. But just cut out some really cute ears and put on the inside like that, and then the horn. Or, which is also really cute, some cat ears. And basically for the eyes, just do whatever eyes you want, it doesn't matter. And then just find something to use as a handle so it just goes like that and you carry it around. And I just think it's really cute. And I'll show you the whole video next time. So I'm going to leave off from this in my next video. So yeah, I'm going to start from this and decorate it for you in the next video. But that is my nighttime routine. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and comment what your nighttime routine is. Is it short? Is it long? Are you just relaxed? Are you rushing or something? I don't know. But be sure to subscribe to my channel, which is at Megan Bracken. And yeah, I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow. Bye!